Good day.
Hello, I am Micah.
And I am Michael.
And we are hoping to speak with you this afternoon about the good word.
Actually, we would like to speak to you about the good words, because contrary to popular belief, there is more than one. Yeah,
there are actually several thousand.
Several hundred thousand.
Yeah, contained in this book.
And we would like to have 5 minutes of your time. That's all it takes to save your souls.
Yes, so...
Yes, sir. All we're asking for is 5 minutes of your time.
Bring.
Did you hear something?
Well, I did.
Hello? Wait. As a matter of fact, they're right here.
Who is it?
It's God, and it's for you. Fine, don't convert.
We don't care.
Don't save your soul.
Hey.
Soul teetering on the 50-yard line between heaven and hell? Why don't you go along for Jesus? Touchdown!
Hi, I was wondering if maybe you'd be interested in hearing, the good word. Hi. Nowadays, sometimes it seems like the forecast is calling for a 63% chance of evil.
Whoa! Don't get swept away by the winds of Satan!
Read the Bible.
Whoa!
This is my recital. I think it's very vital. To rock
around.
That's right.
On top.
It's looking like.
Here we go.
Buster out, I had to leave real early. These girls are really sleazy. All they just say.